Hawkins, what's the likely target?
Hawkins has three buildings, two activity centers, and an arena. I'm showing events scheduled for all of them today.
Once we're down, clear out. Mike, check it out. Careful, it might be wired.
No bomb, but they did leave gas masks.
Chemical. We'll hit the arena first. It's the most likely target.
Lawrence is on the line.
Bishop, if they're using a chemical weapon, the smaller buildings make more sense. Hit them first.
Roger that. Frag and clear.
Frag and clear.
Nuke. Potential point of entry. If you turn left at the top of the stairs and run along the side of the building, you can storm the windows.
Prepare for entry.
Packing up.
Open and clear. Get over here!
Oh!
Back up. Open and clear. Break out the rope. Won't be a hostage situation. They're gonna release the gas.
How can you be sure?
They have enough conventional firepower to kill everybody in here. Sharon, this building is secure. We're moving to the next. Stack up.
Roger that.
Position clear. Get over here. Prepare for entry. Sharon, we've secured this building. No bombs. We're on our way to the next.
Roger that. Oh.
Prepare for entry. Open and clear. Stay put. And I made the call to save them first. It was a textbook situation.
Hundreds of people just died!
I made the call, not you.
We're team.
And I'm team leader. We have a job to do. Sharon, where's Miguel?
He's made a run for the public library, but he's moving slow. He seems to be regrouping his coyotes there.
Roger that. Prepare for entry. Open and clear! Prepare for entry.
Stacking up. In position.
Open and clear.
Roger.
Keep watch.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up. In position.
Open and clear.
Copy.
Contact. Down.
Bag tag.
I said we need more power.
Now what do we do? me.
Who would do something like this?
Do your job and we'll do ours.
Right. Be sure to let me know if you're feeling anything unusual. Like problems breathing, irritation of the lungs, burning eyes. Just keep moving through. Alright, take off your masks now. We're all done here.
Still no sign of Miguel down here.
We've only seen hazmat outside.
Open
so far.
And clear.
Don't give up clear!
I'm looking at the building plans for the public library. You're about to enter a central atrium with lots of cover for terrorists to hide. You might want to head for the roof and enter through the skylight. I'm sure there will be some excellent sniping opportunities.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up.
Get over here.
Copy that. We're with you.
Reloading! Engaging tango!
Yeah. I see ya. Stay put.
Regroup.
Sharon, no sign of Miguel or the bomb. Meet us outside.
Inbound.
Open and clear. Back on me.
Right.
Stack up.
Stacking up.
Hold. Over here.
Is it contained?
Looks like it.
How bad is it in there?
Bad. I need you and Danvers working before.
Hey, Danvers! Over here. Where's he going?
Look, he's limping!
Miguel, stop! Sharon, Miguel is in a hazmat suit and running towards the residential area. Don't hit the house. Sharon, give us a visual on Miguel.
Roger that.
Stay on him. If he hides, I want to know where.
talking about?
One more time. Where is the second bomb?
Because you did such a great job at stopping the first one, right? You guys are a joke.
Permission to fire.
You don't scare me.
Doc, where's the second bomb? Mike, take the shot.
The convention center. It's on its way to the
convention. Sharon, the second bomb is on its way to the Vegas Convention Center.
I'll notify the NSA. Gary, bring us down.
What do we do with him?
I could care less. His brother's my target now.
You think you can catch Alvarez? Ha! He makes a living running circles around people like you.
Should we tell Alvarez that his little brother ratted him out? Had no choice. He was going for the gun. Someone to stop it. People like us are supposed to stop it.
We aren't superheroes.